guys. She's putting you guys to shame. Let's go. Nine.
You're doing a really good job.
Thank you.
I want you to
know
that.
Thank you. This means a lot to me. I have empty paper bags here, and I'm going to have you place that needle under any one of these four bags. Make sure that that is a real hypodermic needle. If I do this right, I will be avoiding the needle. So just cover my eyes.
All right, I think we're good.
Am I good?
Oh, man.